This video constitutes the first video ever shared of Dr. Matsumoto's seminal work. It is over 30 years old, recorded on the 17th of February 1994, and there are experiments S34, 52, and 53 on this video. It was taken in NTSC standard definition and runs for about 24 minutes. This concludes this video.